I will try to show how is my extension Costi Cinici. So I import a file that I have on my computer. This. Okay. So this is from REST raster to vector. Click vector bitmap. Okay. Unclick query. Clica. Okay. And when move this image is bitmap and need to delete. Okay. And remain only this. To see if this image is vector, click here. And now you can see these points that mean that is vector. Okay. Now, after install my extension, Costi CNC, will appear here. Click G-code. Here net for big resolution net to be 0.1. Click. Inkscape is in Italian. Okay. It's a big value. Okay. And click yes. Okay. And now we'll see that my computer increases the working. Okay. Okay. I see that my computer is full. And here. Okay. 3.6 gigahertz and working hard. Okay, to calculate this. So process of image is hard for a computer. For this need to have a computer, a good computer, a velocity computer. Okay. Appear this G-code that can select all, copy, and can go to my documents and create a file. File. Nuovo. Test document. Ok. Mettiamo Costi Cinici. Deci Costi Cinici. Costi Cinici. Open this document. Ah, am aperto un altro documento. No, questo. Costi Cinici. Open. And paste the G-code in call. Ok. And now you can save as test or can save with extension NHC. We'll save with extension NHC. So, as for here, select all files. Ok. And after Costi Cinici, make point NHC. NHC. Ok. And put save. And now, need to use the G-code is created. This is code created. Verify. Vedem, verify. Aplicăm block notice. Ok. You see că G-code is created. And now need to send to Cinici with any G-code sender. But I use, in this case, I use my G-code sender, Costi Cinici. Ok. Costi Cinici. Ok. Deci faci un refresh. and open the costicinici energy. Okay, and here is result as you see. Okay, there, this is the result, but you see that net computer that have a velocity. Okay, I hope that video is I understand what did in this video, and I wait your comments. I wait your like, and good day.